A short drive from Washington is a sprawling suburb in the U.S. state of Virginia, and the people who have moved here in the last 15 years are changing the way the state has voted for decades.
And this really became sort of a mid-Atlantic tech hub, not unlike Silicon Valley. And a lot of the changes that have happened here have been about more educated, technology, interested people who are engaged in politics.
Northern Virginia is also one of the most diverse areas of the United States. Hundreds of thousands of Latinos and Asians have moved to the area since 1990 and are looking for their views to be reflected in government.
Previous presidents at first promise, like all politicians, but then they don't fulfill those promises. But it would be excellent if they supported Hispanic families more.
They are political priorities that contrast sharply with the views of voters just a few dozen kilometers south. As one of the original states when the U.S. was formed, residents here believe protecting Virginia's rural conservative heritage is a priority.
It comes from a very Christian background. There are farmers here. There are a lot of small businesses. People are fairly conservative in the area.
Such contrast in such close proximity, according to political scientist Lara Brown, is what makes Virginia a true political battleground state.
In other parts of the state, where you actually have many of these frustrated whites who are economically populist, you also have many African Americans throughout the South who also feel in one way or another disenfranchised by the system.
Prior to 2008, Republicans typically won Virginia in federal elections. In 2008 and 2012, Democratic candidate Barack Obama won by small minorities.
I think you're certainly going to see a contested battle on both sides of the aisle for this state, because one of the things the candidates will want to do is say to essentially their supporters, look, I won Virginia in the primary. That would mean that I would be a very compelling general election candidate.
That's why Virginia voters in 2016 are some of the most sought after in the state's presidential nominating contest. Kimberly Helkett, Al Jazeera, Arlington, Virginia.